The world is more conscious of plastic pollution than ever before. We found many solutions to get rid of plastic bags. Finally, we mastered it. Seriously? But no one thinks about the worst contaminator of all, the plastic bags for fruits and vegetables. Since they are thin and free of charge, we use them by the billions. What if we turn this bag into something positive? Feed It Bag, the first bag that gives life, because it comes with seeds to grow your own fruits and veggies. And here's how it works. You go shopping, collect your organic waste, and compost the whole thing. While the bag completely degrades, it grows new life. Since Feed It Bag is made of a biodegradable material based on renewable resources and also printed with water-based colors, it takes only 10 weeks until it has completely composted. During their shopping routine, we made customers aware that a bag can have a greater purpose. They voted for their favorite Feed It Bag in the next edition.
Die Nase voll von diesem ganzen Plastikmüll.
Das ist genial. Endlich kann ich jetzt mein eigenes Gemüse anbauen.
Da muss man kein schlechtes Gewissen haben wegen der Umweltverschmutzung.
Die Tüte werde ich zu Hause bei mir auf dem Balkon einbuddeln.
Countless people supported our product. Feed It Bag successfully reduces the waste of 150,000 plastic bags every month. The high consumption made the manufacturing costs competitive. And that attracted other grocery chains for our solution. So this little product changes our behavior and lets everyone contribute to reduce plastic waste.
Also wenn da alle mitmachen, alle, dann haben wir für unsere Enkelgeneration eines geschaffen, wenn wir das zum Anschluss bringen für diese Tüte.
Feed It Bag, the first bag that gives life.